Hello, hi friends. You are listening to Masti Time Radio in association with Desi Plaza. This is your RJ Swati. Today, I'm very happy to be hosting a very special show for a very special guest who needs no introduction. It is none other than Mr. A.R. Rahman. As all of you might be aware, A.R. Rahman is going to be live in concert in Dallas on 8th September. So, let's get to know more details about the concert through and one and only Mr. A.R. Rahman. Let's do this together. So, I'm going to ask some fun and informative questions and also some funny questions. Are you guys with me? Then let's do this. Hello, welcome to Masti Time and I'm RJ Swati, sir. Okay.
Where are you talking from?
We are calling from Dallas.
Dallas
Masti Time. You have been entertaining people from last 25 years. How do you feel when you entertain them live?
It feels really good because half the job is done when, you know, people trust you. They come, buy tickets, they park their cars, they come inside waiting for your music. And then when you... So we work really hard to see what we can, how we can push ourselves to give them that beautiful music and make it an exciting journey for them on that evening. That's been the case. So every song is selected with something unique or making it, trying an alternate arrangement or getting the sound right or making the singers do something which is unusual. Mm-hmm. And probably updating the song to today's needs, and all these things happened, and so it is a beautiful process.
Nice. So you're coming back to Dallas again. This is
yeah.
So how are you feeling like coming back again to the audience, and we are all so excited.
I feel really good. I think Dallas is a very very friendly place. I remember the audience.
Yeah.
Past 2-3 concerts, you know, the energy and the love they give is amazing.
That's nice, sir. So Dallas has a good mix of South and North Indians. Can you please share with us and to our Masti Time listeners some of the hit songs that are being performed in the concert?
Well, we have the usual favorites. Roja, there's Dilse, and some from Boys, and some from, you know, the usual Hama Hama, Mustafa, and a lot of surprises. So you should just come to the concert and trust us and come.
Definitely, sir. We already bought the tickets, so we are waiting for the day for September 8th. So,
thank you.
Sir, everyone is a big fan of your lovely duets and the combination of yours and Shreya Ghoshal's. So, will we be getting to hear any of those duets?
The duets? Interesting. No. But there are other songs. Certain songs for me are the more studio songs, which performing for me is not comfortable. So, I pick the ones which I'm more comfortable performing. But because we have amazing singers out there, like... From Udit Narayan to, you know, Neeti, Janita, Javed Ali, and Manoji and everybody. So we always find a balance so that all of us get to perform. And one person doesn't steal the time.
So Hindi or Tamil or Telugu ka hoga hai na, sir? Like, will it be...
So that's a balance.
Mixed hoga, yeah.
Hindi.
Okay.
Mix of Hindi, Tamil, and Telugu. Mainly it's the music, because you know the tunes. When I'm singing to hero in, you know, Hindi or Tamil, it's the tune and the feeling which you respond to. And you know the lyrics. It comes in your mind. So, you go by the musicality.
That's nice.
This is not the news, it's music. So, it doesn't have to be. It's in a way beyond language.
Yes, sir. Music doesn't have language.
Yeah.
But
and also in the US, I feel they're all evolved Tamil or Hindi or this thing. They have a kind of acceptance and they evolved. So far, we never had problems in the US about languages because they like the vibe and they go on with it and it's beautiful.
That's nice. So generally in normal day-to-day life, if we are very stressed out and if we want to relax, we'll listen to your melodies and songs and then we unwind ourselves. So when you get stressed out, or aap kya sunke unwind ho jate hai, sir?
I don't listen to anything. I go to meditation. So I meditate, I do zikr, and then so that way, you know, you're more disconnected with everything. Mm-hmm. And you come back fresh.
Oh, that's nice.
And sometimes I listen to, of course, I listen to classical music.
Okay.
Deep Hindustani or, you know, or Western classical. So that also takes you back, gets into a very spiritual mode.
Hmm. Or aapka favorite instrument, aisa kuch hai, like you love to play all instruments. This will be a stupid question maybe, but I am just curious that you are...
You get the answer to yourself.
No,
so,
but...
If you watch a program called Harmony, it's on Amazon Prime. There are 5 episodes. It's called Harmony with A.R. Rahman. And then I'm playing a lot of instruments, so you can see what all I play. And those are some of my favorite instruments.
Oh, lovely, lovely. Definitely, sir. So, we heard you have a nickname that is... can you please tell about your nickname, sir? Do you have any nicknames?
I don't have any nicknames.
But somebody gave you a nickname.
Friends call me AR, I think.
AR. But I heard you have a nickname called Mozart something.
No, I hate that.
Oh, you hate that? Why, sir?
I hate that.
Why?
Because Mozart is sleeping, you know, peacefully. Why disturb Mozart, poor thing? He's a genius. So.
Oh, okay. So, ipo, எனக்கு வந்து உங்க கம்போசிஷன்ஸ்ல ரொம்ப பிடிச்ச அண்ட் உங்க வாய்ஸ்ல ரொம்ப பிடிச்ச சாங் வந்து வினை தாண்டி வருவாயில மன்னிப்பாயா சாங், சார்.
மன்னிப்பாயா,
ஐ ஜஸ்ட் லவ் தட் சாங் அண்ட் மை கிட்ஸ் ஆர் லைக் மம்மா மம்மா ஐ நோ யூ லவ் திஸ் சாங். இட்ஸ் ஆல்வேஸ் இன் அ ரிப்பீட் மோட் இன் மை ஃபோன் அண்ட் வென் எவர் ஐ கெட் இன் டு கார் ஆர் அட் ஹோம் குக்கிங் அண்ட் எவ்ரி திங் ஐ வில் பி லிஸ்னிங் தட். அண்ட் ஸோ உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்ச பாட்டு என்ன, சார், உங்க கம்போசிஷன்ல?
எனக்கு வந்து இப்போ whatever I'm doing presently, அதான் பிடிக்கும். இப்போ வந்து ராஜீவ் மேனன் படமும் மணிரத்னம் படமும் பண்ணிருக்கேன். மணிரத்னம் சாரோட புது படம் வருது இல்லையா, செக்க சேவந்த வானம், அந்த அந்த பாட்டுல மிக்ஸ் பண்ணிட்டு
இருக்கேன்.
So weekly is concert, and then the week weekdays la poyitu you mixing it in LA.
Eppadi sir, eppadi manage panna mudiyum ungalku da mudiyum pole irukke. Oh my god, neenga ellarkume entertain pannite irupinga, but unga hard work behind giving us entertainment romba romba kashtam illaya, sir?
I think the love, I think it's
the love,
worthy of working hard. so
enga friend
avul anbu anbu mala kottum bodhu janangala we forces us to makes us give like energy to do all this.
ஸோ எல்லாரும் சொன்னாங்க, சார், இப்படி நாங்கள் ஏஆர் ரஹ்மான் சாரோட பேச போகிறேன்னு தெரிஞ்ச உடனே எங்கள் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸு எங்கள் ஹஸ்பண்ட் எல்லாரும் சொன்னாங்க, ஏய் டெல் ஹிம் தட் வி லவ் கடலில் மூங்கில் தோட்டம் சாங் ரொம்ப பிடிக்கும்னு சொல்லுன்னு சொன்னாங்க. அண்ட் மரியனில் இன்னும் கொஞ்சம் நேரம் இருந்தாதா என்ன, ஏ அவசரம் என்ன அவசரம் நில்லு பொண்ணு அண்டே எல்லாரும் எனக்கு மியூசிக்.
நீ தெலுங்குவா?
என்ன சார்,
நீ தெலுங்குவா தமிழா?
நான் தெலுங்கு சார்.
தெலுங்குவா?
எப்படி கண்டுபிடிச்சிட்டீங்க சார் என்னோட தமிழ் அப்படி இருக்கா? ஓ, அன்டென்ஸ் சொன்னேனா சார் உங்களோட பேசறச்சே என்ன, ஐ அம் சோ எக்ஸைட்டட். சோ
ஐ திங்க் தமிழ் அண்ட் தெலுங்கு ரியலி குட் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் போத தான்.
சோ இது எங்க ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் எல்லாரும் சொன்னாங்க சார் உங்களுக்கு சொல்றதுக்கு.
ஓகே, தேங்க்ஸ்.
சோ சார், டிட் தெலுங்குல பேசலாமா சார் இப்போ? సార్ మీరు ఎప్పుడైనా మీ వైఫ్ చెప్పి ఏ నాకు ఒక పాట పాడవా అని అడిగి పాడించుకున్నారా సార్ మీతో?
నచ్చిన పాటు అదికి ఊర్వశి ఊర్వశి
ఊర్వశి ఊర్వశి
ఊర్వశి అది ఫేవరెట్.
సో మీరు మీరు ఒక ఇంటర్వ్యూలో చెప్పారు మీకు తెలుగు నేర్పించింది మీ వైఫ్ అని.
లేదు లేదు లేదు, గుజరాతీ కచ్చి. సో నా రాజ్ కోటి గారు ఉన్నారు కదా దగ్గర వర్క్ చేసి అప్పుడు నేర్చుకున్నాను.
సూపర్ సార్. సో కొత్తగా ఏదైనా తెలుగు మూవీస్ కంపోజిషన్ ఆర్ ఎనీ ఫ్యూచర్ ఫిల్మ్స్ చేస్తున్నారా సార్ తెలుగులో?
తెలుగులో ఫుల్ స్ట్రైట్ తెలుగు మూవీ అండి. అది ఒక సర్ప్రైజ్ ఉంది, అది వచ్చేటప్పుడు మీకు.
ఓ సర్ప్రైజ్
గుర్తుంది.
मैंने आपके साथ बात करने के लिए सब लैंग्वेजेस प्रैक्टिस कर करके आई हूँ सर आज. हिंदी, तमिल और तेलुगु सब सर, लाइक यू नो आई एम लाइक योर कॉन्सर्ट.
या द कॉन्सर्ट इज अ परफेक्ट एग्जांपल. सो इन फैक्ट देयर वाज अ देयर इज अ लेडी हु केम फ्रॉम फ्रॉम लेबनान एंड आई आस्क्ड हर डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड एनी सॉन्ग. आई सेड आई डिडंट अंडरस्टैंड एनीथिंग बट देन अंडरस्टूड एवरीथिंग बिकॉज़ द म्यूजिक इज द लैंग्वेज फॉर दैट. एंड that is a perfect answer. I think when people come to the concert, they all come with an open mind. So you can't satisfy everyone. Like, you know, Apple iPhone was there, they had to remove the phone and they had to put a lightning connector. And now we feel like it's you got used to it. But for something good, you have to, you know, when musicians are there, we almost performing two concerts, you know, 3 hours of, because there's Tamil songs and Telugu songs and Hindi to satisfy everyone. So we try our best. Beyond that, we are all human beings, right?
Yes, sir. But whatever you do, everybody loves and likes, and we are all excited to come to the concert. So, sir, any future projects that are coming up, and what is the most challenging project for you, sir? Abhi, Hindi ya Tamil ya Telugu?
My movie is coming, 99 songs. So we've come to the last part of the editing. And so we're all excited about 99 songs. And what is it? There is a harmony on Amazon Prime.
Okay.
It's a 5-episode musical program. You can watch it. So it's about music. And you get in the U.S. It's in 200 different countries. So you can watch that one. That's exciting. Other than Mani Ratnam and Rajiv Menon's movie we're doing, it's coming out. And also Vijay's movie Sarkar is coming in November.
Cool.
Yeah.
Nice, sir. So far, right. You did lot of concerts around the world, right? Which is the one song that is that always gets repeated and requested by audience and played for them? Which one?
There are many songs actually. Like Dilse gets asked, then there is Ma Tujhe Salaam, there's Chaya Chaya sometimes.
Okay.
Even though we know we can't perform everything, every hit, then we need to have 2 concerts. And already we have almost performing 2-3 hours. Yeah.
So, yeah. Sir, if you don't mind, can you hum 2 lines from Vinay Thandi, Manipaya, sir, if you don't mind?
No, I'm very tired now. I'm going to the airport.
So, when we hear your music in movies and concerts, we really enjoy. But when you do the live shows, it is the same amount of clarity and everything. How do you bring that and how do you manage?
We carry a lot of stuff, but you know, sometimes we can't get a symphony orchestra. Suppose we have you know 50 violins are playing or the brass section is playing, we can't have that. Brass section is called, in this tour we have brass.
Okay.
For the first time in many days. But so those are converted into synth patches, and then we rehearse a lot. And no, even if I'd sung, they'll say, maybe 1,000 times already, I still sing it for the sound engineers for years. So they understand. So if there's a new person in the band, they still do the song again. So they understand it. It's not like, oh, he knows I've done it, so let them learn. So a band is always about all of us together creating a mood.
Mm-hmm.
So for that new person, we have to do it all over again, sing the same song again.
Oh God.
And do all the moves. So
oh God.
We have to love every, so whatever we're playing, mm-hmm. we have to love it, otherwise it'll get boring. So we carefully select the songs.
That's awesome. So can we hear any songs from movies that are not released yet in this concert?
In this concert, no.
No?
You're not allowed to do that, no, so unfortunately.
That's nice. So lastly, sir, I'm so happy to talk to you, and I know you're so tired, I don't want to trouble you anymore. Can you please tell and invite the listeners once from your side to the concert in September 8th?
Dallas, right?
Yes, in Dallas.
Thank you for all your love. I'm expecting you on September 8th at Dallas. God bless. This is A.R. Rahman.
Thank you, sir. Thanks a lot for your time.
Okay, bye.
Yep. Bye, sir. So, friends, this is about Mr. A.R. Rahman and lovely conversation, right? I have spoken to him in English, Tamil, Telugu, and ఏ లాంగ్వేజ్లో అడిగితే ఆ లాంగ్వేజ్లో రెస్పాండ్ చేశారు. సో స్వీట్ ఆఫ్ హిమ్. అండ్ మీరు చాలా చాలా సాంగ్స్ వినబోతున్నారు. అండ్ డోంట్ ఫర్గెట్, సెప్టెంబర్ 8th లైవ్ కాన్సర్ట్ జరగబోతుంది డాలస్లో. అండ్ ఆల్ ఓవర్ ద అమెరికా ఎవ్రీ వీకెండ్ ఒక్కొక్క ఊర్లో ఒక్కొక్క కాన్సర్ట్ జరుగుతుంది. సో ఐఎమ్ సో హ్యాపీ దట్ ఐ స్పోక్ టు మిస్టర్ ఏఆర్ రహమాన్. మీరు కూడా ఆయనని లైవ్గా చూసి ఎంజాయ్ చేసి, ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు ఎంజాయ్ ఎవ్రీ బిట్ ఆఫ్ హిజ్ మ్యూజిక్, you please book your tickets right now. Okay na? Mari, let's meet later. And this is your RJ Swati. Tata, bye bye.